quick video at the start of the day. It is, let's see, well, I don't know, not quite 11. That's my guess. I am just about at the trailhead. I decided to stop and use the facilities, which are an actual outhouse. It does have like a sort of commode rather than just like when I was a kid and we would go camping, it was like a slab of wood with a hole in it. So that's nice. I'm ready for the sun. Ready to go hiking. I'm hoping I took the correct turn just now. We're kind of a narrow trail. Hoping that none of these plants that I'm rubbing up against are poison oak. This trail we're on is called Hoo-Koo-E-Koo. Those flowers are pretty. I think there's a more direct route, and I don't like that I'm descending because I just climbed. This is elevation I'm gonna have to regain somewhere. It's quite beautiful. I hear some people. Down there. Oh, I think I can see them actually. Yeah. I'll be honest. I like these little trails more than I like fire roads. Like, stupid. But this, like, feels more like hiking. Anyway. It's fairly humid, so I had to take my flannel off. Oh, look at the manzanita. I think it's manzanita and not madrone. I don't know, that's pretty light. That's probably madrone. Because manzanita is that dark, dark red. Not that I'm an expert, but I looked it up because I was curious. Like, what's this tree? I really don't like that I'm descending. Oh, gosh. I think a bird might have, like, died here. Or been imperiled. So it's the 4th of July. It's quite. I was hoping that it would be a slightly less busy day. For some reason. I don't know why. It doesn't matter. Your water. We got a signpost. It's a mountain home inn. That's where I came from. Bobo Bona Hoo-Koo-Koo. And this says Matt Davis, West Point Inn in Pantle. That's where I'm headed.
stand here a minute and listen to this. Okay, that's enough of that. Let's go. Not that much further. But I found some manzanita. So that other tree is definitely madrone. Or madrone. I tend to assume everything is pronounced with Spanish names around here. We're descending again. Okay, it was just temporary. Can't wait to climb the stairs. Oh yeah. I think whoever put these here, but I do wish they were shorter because some of these steps are at full like exercise step up height for me. You know what I mean? Thigh parallel to ground. Definitely not descending. Also, I don't know if you can see how shiny I am. I think it's sunscreen plus humidity. Someone just complimented me on my hat. And my pink hair. But two different people. You're slightly below eye height now, in case you're wondering. I'm short, but not quite that short. Oh, a tree. Oh, we're on switchbacks. That time you trip and then look around and see this. Literally, it's like, oh wow, I need a photo of that. I don't know if you can see. Know which way I'm pointing. It looks kind of like the San Rafael Richmond Bridge. I don't know how far along I am. There's a part of me that's hoping I'm about a third of the way. I'm also hoping that the camera's pointing at me. The people up the hill could probably tell me. Just beautiful. Hmm. climbing to the east peak. I just finished taking some video. Here I am taking more. This one with me in it. This is a steady climb, but not a steep one, which I like. Started listening to an audiobook really low. I can still hear my feet quite clearly and hear people walking up. It smells really nice here. Herbal. Like, I think I read there's desert sage. Oh gosh, it's so pretty. Pretty sure, let's see. Well, pretty sure that's Sausalito there. Because back there, I saw a glimpse of the Golden Gate. Oh, some people are coming. I guess I better not be that weirdo talking to her camera. Last bit to the summit, and I'm really enjoying this part. The cool thing is you can do this from a parking lot. Kind of hiking that feels like hiking. Oh, look. I think that's a hawk. Where do I live? Well, there's the prison. So I live in that further valley. And then across the bridge is Richmond. But like, check out these cool rocks. Ooh, I might have a snack. Stomach is grumbling. The most hated things. Oh, anybody want a bicycle? Just kidding, of course. Yes, look at this. I gotta put my phone down. I'm gonna have to use my hands. That's the best thing ever. The peak, the ranger station's there. I'm on Hoo-Koo-E-Koo trail now. A lot of lizards today. that little guy was okay. Nice to be back in some shade. It's so strange, like, I felt like I was walking in a desert a minute ago. I legitimately couldn't see the trail. back in the desert.
Among the manzanita.
I am almost back to my car. I climbed a mountain. Maybe gone to two peaks. Anyway, the view here is amazing. I almost don't recognize it because of how foggy it was when I started out. It's the perfect amount of warm for me right now, given my current level of exertion. I did have a bite of my little energy bar thing. I don't know how much water I have left. I think that's the best thing about these packs, is they get lighter as the day goes because you drink the water. I think this is a fire station. That's cool. At the summit was a fire lookout. The last trail I was on, went back uphill for a ways. I can't wait to see the exercise information. Being tracked by my phone. It's kind of nice to go uphill after going downhill for so long. My knees are like, thank you. What a day.